Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fathead Stadium, home of the Pirates of Waterloo. Tonight's WIAA Eastern Suburban Conference football matchup between the visiting Dodgeland Trojans and your mighty Waterloo Pirates. To honor America and those defending our freedoms, we ask those who are able to please stand, remove your hats, and place your hand over your heart for the playing of our national anthem. We now hand the mic over to Waterloo High School Junior, Emerson Sutz.
Welcome to Waterloo High School for the matchup between the Dodgeland Trojans and your Waterloo Pirates. The expectation once you enter our facility is that you play your role as a spectator by respecting the athletes, coaches, and officials. and that you act in a positive manner before, during, and after the event. Your cooperation is what allows this Eastern Suburban Conference event to be a positive and enjoyable atmosphere for everyone. Thank you for being here and enjoy the game.
Thank you, Emerson. And now for your starting lineups. First, for the visiting Trojans of Dodgeland, introduce the team for 2023 Dodgeland Trojans. And now for your mighty Waterloo Pirates on defense, number 2, Cameron Shans. Number 5, Ryan Sturgill. Number 6, Kale Hush. Number 8, Benny Marshall. Number 17, Dakota Sturgill. Number 23, Trevor Ferrari. Number 38, Ben Ugorgi. Number 55, Keon Art. Number 58, Owen Hosley. Number 59, Keegan Larsdorf. And number 78, Drew Benninger. And the rest of your 2023 Waterloo Pirates. Dodgeland is coached by Eric Kovanek, and your Waterloo Pirates, Joe Jenke. Waterloo has won the toss and deferred to the second half. Set the kick for Waterloo, number 38, Ben Ugorgi. Back to return for Dodgeland, number 40, Landon Roy. And your Georgie's kick will go for a touchback. Dodgeland takes over first and 10 from their own 20. Thank you. flag on the play. The false start by Dodgeland will be first and 15 from their own 15. Number 40, Roy on the carry. Tackle by 38, Ugorgi. And 58, Hazai. Gain of 4 on the play. Second and 11 from their own 19. Johnson's pass, intended for number 21, Nazard, covered by number 2, Shans. Third and 11. Toss to number 40, Roy. Law firm Sturgill and Sturgill. Flag on the play. Illegal block in the back against Dodgeland. It'll be back them up to the 15. It'll be third and 15 from their own 15. By number 6, Cal Hush. Waterloo will take over first and 10 from the Dodgeland Trojan 35. Flurry on the carry. Tackle by number 40, Roy, and 44, Shreddick. No gain on the play. Second and 10. From the Trojan, 35. Carry by number 5, Sturgill. Tackle by number 45, Winter. No gain on the play. Third and 10 from the Trojan 35.
Here we go, Pirates! Here we go!
Johnson's pass, caught by number 8, Marshall. Gain of 29 on the play. Result today, Waterloo, first down. Tackled by 21, Desarne. First and goal, Waterloo, from the Dodgling 6. By 23, Trevor Perret. On the kick, to extra point for Waterloo, number 8, Marshall. To hold, number 4, Bullock. And the kick is no good. With 8:52 left here to go in the first quarter. Dodgling Trojan 0 and your Waterloo Pirates 6. Set the kick for Waterloo, number 38, Ben Ugoji. Back to return, number 12, Matthew Watson. Watson takes Ugoji's kick at the 8, returns it 15 out to the, or 16 out to the 24. On the tackle, number 12, Beyer, and number 15, Wheatman. Dodgling takes over first and 10 from their own 24. Carry by number 40, Roy. Number 59, Keegan Lowersdorf on the tackle. Loss of one on the play. I'm going to have a missing item here in the press box. And sorry if I butchered this last name. Catherine Aberjan. Catherine Aberjan, we have something for you here in the press box. Johnson's pass, complete to number 21, Lazard. Number 17, Sturgill on the tackle. 11-yard gain results in a Trojan first down. First and 10 at the road 34. Yeah. Number 12, Watson on the carry. Tackled by a boatload of Pirates. Gain of 7 on the play. It'll be 2nd and a long 3. Roy on the carry. Gain of 4 on the play. Number 59, Lowersworth on the tackle. Results in a Trojan first down, 1st and 10, Dodson at their own 45. Johnson's pass complete to number 10, Watson, or 12, Watson. Number 8, Marshall. And number 5, Sturgill on the play. Gain of 3 to be 2nd and 7 from their own 48. Johnson pressured by 66 Creel. Tender receiver was 19 younger. And number 2, Shad on the coverage. 3rd and 7. Johnson on the keeper. Met there by 17, Sturgill, 23, Ferrari, and looks like 59, Lowersworth. Gain of 2 on the play. And 4th and 5 at the 50. Back to in pump formation is Dodlin, number 40, Roy. Back to return for Waterloo, number 8, Money Marshall. Yard putt by Roy goes out of bounds at the Waterloo 30, where they will take over 1st and 10. Marshall on the jet sweep. Gain of 17 on the play, tackled by 45 Winter. 17 yard gain results in a Waterloo first down. 1st and 10, Waterloo from their own 47. Go! Yeah! 23 Ferrari on the carry. Taken down by 45 Winter. Gain of 7 on the play. Second and 3 from the Trojan 46. Number 17, Sturgill on the carry. Tackled by 52, Kramer Pine. No gain on the play. Ferrari on the carry. Tripped up by 52, Kramer Pine. Gain of 1 on the play. It's going to be 4th and a long 2. Fighting off a lot of Trojans. Finally taken down after a gain of, looks like, 7 on the play. The 7-yard carry results in a Waterloo first down. Waterloo first and 10 from the Dodgen 37. Number 23 Ferrari on the carry. Gain of 16 on the play. Finally pushed out of bounds by 66. Benyaz. The gain of 16 results in another Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo from the Dodgeland 21. Pressure pass, caught by number 2, Shines. Gain of 14 on the play. Taken down by number 19, Younger. A 14-yard gain results in a Waterloo first down. First and goal, Waterloo. From the Dodgeland 8. Gorgie on the carry. Gain of 3 on the play, taken down by 87 Link and 26 Falsnick. The second and goal from the 5. Number 5, Sturgill on the carry. Flag on the play. 12, Watson. 87 Link on the tackle. Personal foul, face mask against Godwin. It's half the distance to the goal, but still second down. So it'll be second and goal from about the 2.5. Hush's pass intended for number 5, Sturgill. Covered by 21, Desarm. Third and goal. The kick for Waterloo, number 38, Ugoji. Back to return for Dodgeland. That is on 5, number 12, Watson. Picks it up at the 6, returned it to the 43 for 37 yard return, finally taken down by number 38, Ben Ugoji. Dodson takes over, 1st and 10 from their own 43. Number 40, Roy. Taken down by number 12, Jackson Byer. Gain of 11 on the play. It will result in a Dodger Trojan 1st and 10. The ball will take us to the second quarter. At the end of one complete, Dodgeland Trojans 0, your Mighty Waterloo Pirates 13. It is homecoming week here in Waterloo, if you didn't know. We're going to start going over the competitions. First day assembly in fourth place. The class of 2027 freshmen. In third place, the sophomores. In second place, the juniors. And Thursday assembly champions, the seniors. Maroon and Gold Day. There was a tie for third and fourth. In third place, in third place, the sophomores and seniors. In second place, the freshmen. And your Maroon and Gold Day champions, the juniors. First and 10, Dodgeland from the Waterloo 47. Johnson's pass. The catcher number 21, Bizarre, covered by number 8, Marshall. The second and 10. Johnson's pass caught by number 12, Watson. Tackled by number 12, Jackson Meyer. Gain of 9 on the play. Third and 1. From the Waterloo 38. Number 30, Roy on the carry. Met in the backfield by number 58, Owen Hazai. Loss of 2 on the play. The 4th and 3 from the Waterloo 40. Carry by number 14, Johnson. Gain of 4 on the play. Tackled by 17, Sturgill. 4-yard gain does result in a Dodgeland Trojan first down, first and 10 from the 36. Number 12, Watson on the carry. Met in the backfield by number 38, Ben Ugoji. Loss of 4 on the play. Second and 14 at the Pirate 40. Johnson's pass, caught by number 12, Watson. Number 5, Sturgill on the tackle. Gain of 11 on the play. It's going to be 3rd and a long 2. Number 14, Johnson's going to keep it. Number 8, Marshall up there on the tackle. Two-yard gain does result in a Trojan first down, 1st and 10, from the Waterloo 16. Sorry, 26, as Steve tells me up here. Personal foul against Waterloo, a crackback rock. Interception is still good, but Waterloo is backed up 15 where they take over 1st and 10 from just short of the 11. Precious pass compared to number 58, Hosley. The legal touching of the football by Waterloo. That is a 10-yard penalty and loss of down. So that will be 2nd and 20. We're going to be backed up to the Trojan 1. Watson, 56-yard gain results in a Waterloo first down. 1st and 10, Waterloo from the Trojan 44. On the carry for Waterloo, number 48, Eve Gorgie. Five-yard gain by Ugorji results in a Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo for the Trojan 19. Marshall on the carry. Tackled by 66, Penez, and 26, Falsnick. Gain of 4 on the play. Second and 6. From the Dodgeland 15. Number 38, Ugorji, back to return at his own 9, number 12, Watson. At the 20, gain of 17 on the return, tackled by number 12, Beyer. More results from this week, Spirit Stick, the freshman in fourth, sophomores in third, juniors in second, and your Spirit Stick champions for this year's homecoming, the seniors. First and 10, Dodgeland at their own 38. Johnson's pass caught by number 12, Watson. 16-yard gain results in a Dodgeland first down. On the tackle was number 4, Bullock, and 17, Sturgill. Johnson's pass intended for number 87, Reek. On the coverage, number 4, Bullock. Macho Volleyball results from this week. In fourth place, the sophomores. Third place, the freshmen. In second place, the juniors. And your 2023 Macho Volleyball champions, the seniors. Johnson's going to pull it down. Tackled by number 15, Wheatman. And 75, Dominic Dockin. Gain of 8 on the play. Johnson's going to keep it. Tackled by number 17, Sturgill. Gain of 6 on the play. Does result in the Dodgeland Trojan first down, first and 10 from the Pirates 32. Dress up, Darius. Johnson's pass broken up by 17, Sturgill. Tended for 21, Desire. Dress up, Days. In fourth place, sophomores. Third place, freshmen. Second place, juniors year 2023. Dress up, Days. The seniors. Johnson's pass is number 87, Link. Number 5, Sturgill in the area. Be 3rd and 10 from the 32. Our float for this year in 4th place, the freshman. 3rd place, sophomores. 2nd place, seniors, and your full champion 2023 is the juniors. Tossing over to number 40, Roy. Tackled by 5, Sturgill, and 6, Hush. Gain of 5 on the play. Be 4th, and we're going to call it a long 4. Or no, we're going to go 4th and 5, Steve says, at the 27. What's it on the carry? Taken down by number 2, Shans. Gonna be close here. And it looks like he's going to be short. Turnover and Dowd. Waterloo takes over. First and 10. First and 10, Waterloo from the 24. Hallway decorations. In fourth place, the seniors. It looks like we are going to have a charge timeout. It'll be Dodgeland's first of the half. Back to hallway decoration. Your seniors in a disappointing fourth. Your sophomores in third. In second place, the freshmen, your 2023 hallway decoration champions, the juniors. Board decorations. In fourth place, the seniors. In third place, the freshmen. In second place, the sophomores, your 2023 board decorating champions, the juniors. First and 10, Waterloo from the Dodgeland at 23. Hush's pass, complete to number 8, Marshall. Gain of 13 on the play. Number 14, Johnson on the tackle. 14-yard gain results in a Waterloo first down. Precious pass, caught by number 8, Marshall. Tackle by number 25, Trudeau. Gain of 23 on the play, results in a Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo from the Dodgeland 42. And hit the sack by number 30, Roy. Loss of 7 on the play. And it's going to be a Waterloo timeout, their first charge timeout of the half. 1:50 left to go in the half. Dodgeland Trojans 0, the Waterloo Pirates 22. At this time, will the representatives from the classes for homecoming 2023 please report to the east entrance of the football stadium at this time. Representatives from the 2023 homecoming court, please report to the east entrance of the stadium. Skit night results. In fourth place, no surprise, it's the freshman every year, the fourth freshman. In third place, the sophomores. In second place, Skit Night, the juniors, and your Skit Night champions 2023, the seniors. Which is sacked again Number 44, Schremmett. Personal foul face mask against Dodgelin. Still second down, we'll mark it off 15 yards. It'll be second and a long one, not for Waterloo. His pass instead of for number 38, Ugorji. The third and one from the 33. Potter Pop Cheerleaders in third place. The freshmen in third place. The seniors in second place. Your sophomores, your 2023 Potter Pop Junior Champions, the Juniors. Number 48, Ugorji on the carry. 18-yard gain on the play. Finally taken down by number 9, Thunder. The 18-yard gain results in a Waterloo first down. Girls Potter Pup results. 4th place, the freshmen. 3rd place. The sophomores. In 2nd place, the juniors. And your 2023 Girls Potter Pup Champions, the seniors. May 1st and 10. Waterloo from the Dodgelin 15. Number 8, Buddy Marshall. To hold, number 4, Bullock. And the kick is no good. With 103 left though, your Dodgelin Trojans 0. And your Mighty Waterloo Pirates, 28. On the kick for Waterloo, number 38, Hugh Gorgie. Back to his turn, standing in his own six, number 12, Watson. Watson takes it at the 13, returns it 20 yards. Taken down there by number 31, Schulenberg. It'll be first and 10, Dodgeland from their own 34. Dodgers half step by number 19, Younger. On the tackle, number 5, Sturgill. And 8, Marshall. Flag on the play. It is a dead ball personal foul against Waterloo. After the 36-yard gain, they'll tack out another 15. Dodgers first and 10 at the Pirates 25. Johnson is sacked by 58, Housewell! Home run! The flag is returned by 55, Art. Waterloo will take over there, first and 10, at their own 28. Catches pass, completed to number 5, Sturgill, flag on the play. Sturgill finally pushed out of bounds by number 25, Trudeau. Early indication is against Dodgeland. Defensive holding against Dodgeland, that penalty was declined. The 48-yard gain results in a Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo. From the Trojan, 23. Punches pass, intended for number 2, Shans. Thank you. Pass broken up by 45, Winter. Second and 10. Punches pass is headed for number 17, Sturgill. On the coverage, number 26, Falsnick. Third and 10, Waterloo from the trail game at 23. We're going to get a timeout, Waterloo. That'll be their third and final timeout of the half. Punches pass intended for number 2, Shans. Number 19, Younger on the coverage. The 4th and 10, Waterloo from the 23. Punches pass, intercepted. My number 25, Trudeau. Finally taken down by number 5, Sturgill. No return on the play. Dodson takes over, first and 10 from their own 3. Number 30, Roy on the carry. Gain of 13 on the play. Tackled by a shipload of Pirates. And that'll take us to the half. The Dodger Trojans 0. And your mighty Waterloo Pirates, 28. All right. Homecoming 2023. Your homecoming court. Freshmen represented by Ashley Hebel and Rudy Gomez. Sophomores represented by Nevaeh Morales and Isaac Opstein. Juniors represented by Dallas Danielson and Kaden Dabbs. And your senior representatives, Ashlyn Albrecht, escorted by Aiden Hobbin. Lily Jeffers, escorted by Logan Newhouse. Raina Degler, escorted by Modu Demba. Martin Dolphin, escorted by Jose Limon. And this year's homecoming King Queen, Queen Brianna Lowensdorf, escorted by King Dakota Sturgill. A wonderful applause for your 2023 homecoming court. Your overall champions for homecoming 2023. In fourth place, the freshmen. In third place, the sophomores. In second place, the seniors. And your 2023 homecoming overall champions, the juniors. This week's t-shirt toss representative sponsored by Waterloo Blooms, Aaron Lira. Our second contestant, Logan Dolphin. And our third contestant, Mr. Perry Ferrari. Aaron Lira, Logan Dolphin, and Perry Ferrari, please head to the east entrance for the t-shirt toss. 50-50 raffle tonight. $183. Ticket number 399-284. 50-50 raffle tonight. $183. Ticket number 399-284. Aaron, you ready? Head on out, buddy. First contestant, Aaron Lira. We don't have a catch yet this year, Aaron. You boys ready? You guys ready? You ready? You gotta back up, Aaron. You gotta back up. No, that way. The other way. The other way. There you go. Keep going. Oh, that might be over your head. Yeah, you gotta move. That might be the farthest one I've ever seen. All right, Logan. Head on out, bud. You see how far that one went? What a good comment. What a good. Wow, we're really sending them deep today. Oh! Almost got her. All right, Terry. Terry, you see the distances. Yeah, I think you might be too far. Oh, perfect. I love the effort, bro. Love the effort. Thank you, Booster Club, for the 2023 t-shirt, Kevin. And thank you, Waterloo Boys, for the sponsorship. And now I have Time Entertainment with 2023 Waterloo Marching Band and the direction of music director, Mr. Jelinski. Thank you. Well, let's give a big round of applause to Mr. Zelensky in your 2023 Waterloo Marching Band. So to start, set to start the second half, taking for Dodson, number 40, Roy. Factory cheered for Waterloo is number 8, Marshall. And number 5, Sturgill. Marshall picks it up at the 33, returned 5 yards to the 38. Tackled by 21, Desire, and 65, Gunther. Next, we're going to call it the 7-yard return. Waterloo takes over first and 10 from their own 40. Backwards pass picked up by number 12, Watson. Touchdown, Godwin. Two-point conversion, pass by Johnson to 87, Link, no good. On the coverage, number 6, Hush, 11:41 to go here in the third quarter. Dodson 6, going to New Pirates, 28. Thank you.
little kitty that Diane. Two American kids growing up in the heartland. Jack and Don B,
set the kick for Dazzle, number 40, Roy. Back to return for Waterloo at their own 18. Number 5, Sturgill. And number 8, Marshall. By 75 of Bakken. Holding against the Trojans. It's going to be first and 10 from the 11th. Number 40, Roy on the carry. Fifty-nine, Lauser, and 17, Sturgill on the tackle. Gain of 3 on the play. Second and 7 for their own 14. Number Ryan the carry falls on his fumble. Met by 58 Hosley right away. Loss of one on the play. Johnson's pass caught by number 12, Watson. Number 15, Weekman on the coverage. 8 yard gain results in a Trojan first down, first and 10 from their own 22. Johnson's pass caught by number 12, Watson. First tripped up by two, and then wrapped up by number 5, Sturgill, and 58, Hosley. Loss of four on the play. Second and 14, back to the 18-yard line. Hand off to number 40, Roy. Gain of two on the play. Tackle by 64, Lamone. Four, Bullock. Third and 11 from the 21. Johnson's pass caught by number 21, Bizarre. Tackled right away by number 8, Marshall. Gain of two on the play. Fourth and 9. Number 23. Dodgeland in punt formation. Number 40 to punt. And back standing in the zone at 39, number 8, Marshall. Three-yard punt by Roy goes out of bounds at the Waterloo Pirates 44. It'll be first and 10, Waterloo. On the carry, number 38, Ugorji. Stopped in the backfield by 66, Banez, and 87, Link. Loss of two on the play. Second and 12 from the 42. Thank you. Marshall on the jet sweep. Gain of 5 on the play. Tackled by 14, Johnson. 45, Winter. 3rd and 7. From the Pirates, 47. Number 38, we heard you. Thirty-yard scamper, taken down by number 12, Watson, results in a Pirate Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo from the Dodgeland 24. Number 17, Sturgill on the carry. Tackled by number 30, Roy. A loss of 2 on the play. Screen pass broken up. Intended for number 17, Sturgill. Broken up by 70, Noble. 3rd and 12. We're 5-12, here to go here in the third. Waterloo timeout, up 34-6. Number 17, Sturgill on the carry. Tackled by 40, Roy, and 87, Link. Gain of 5 on the play. 3rd and 6. Make that 4th and 6. Math is hard. Touches pass intended for number 8, Marshall. Number 12, Watson on the coverage. Flag on the play. defensive holding spot foul results in a Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo from the Dodgeland 11. Number 17, Sturgill on the carry. Tackled by 45, Winter. Gain of 3 on the play. Second and 7. From the Trojan, 8. Sturgill on the carry, flag on the play. On the tackle, 45, Winter, 87, Link. A little shift. Against Waterloo, backs him up 5. Third and 8 from the 9. Number 38, Eugorgi on the carry. Number 40, Roy on the tackle. Gain of 3 on the play. Fourth and 5 from the 6. Marshall on the touchdown. Flag on the play. Holding Waterloo. Against Waterloo from the spot of the hole, so that's going to back them up 10 from the 1. Fourth and 10 from the 11. Hutchins pass. Intended for number 17, Sturgill. On the coverage, 21, Desard. The Dodgeland Trojans will take over first and 10 of their own 11. Johnson's pass, tipped in the line, caught by 21, Lazard. tackle by number 12, Bayer, and 17, Sturgill. Gain of 4 on the play. Toss in number 40, fumble on the play. Kramer Pine falls on the fumble. Flag on the play. Illegal block in the back against Dodson. Second and 13 from the 16. Watson on the carry, tackled by 15 Wheatman and 12 Bayer. Gain of 4 on the play. Third and 10 from the 11. Johnson's pass caught by number 12, Watson. Gain of 39 on the play. On the coverage, number 5, Sturgill. Results in a Dodgeland Trojan first and 10 at the 50. Number 40, Roy on the carry. And that'll take it to the corner. Three complete. Dodgeland Trojan 6. Rolling Pirates 34. Second and 3, Dodgeland from the Waterloo 43. Johnson's pass caught by number 7, Link. Number 5, Sturgill. And 75, Bakken on the tackle. 10-yard gain results in a Dodgeland Trojan first and 10 at the 33. First and 10, Dodgeland at the Pirates 33. Number 14, Sturgill on the carry, brought down by number 40, Roy. Flag on the play. Personal foul, face mask. Against Dodgeland, it will result in a Waterloo first down. First and 10, Waterloo at the Trojan 45. Number 38, Ugorji on the carry. Tackled by Johnson in 87 length. Gain of 7 on the play. Third and 3. From the Dodgeland, 38. On the kick, the PAT, number 59, Keegan Lauser. To hold, number 4, Caleb Bullock. Nine left to go here in the game. The Goslin Trojan 6. The New Orleans Pirates 40. Set the kick to Waterloo, number 38, Ben Ugorji. Back to return for Goslin, setting in his own 14, Watson. Watson picks it up at the 15. Yard return out to the 41. Pushed out of bounds by number 64, Jose Lamon. Goslin takes over first and 10 at their own 41. First and 10, Goslin at the 41. On the carry, number 40, Roy. Number 40, Roy on the carry. Gain of 6 on the play. Tackle by first by Hasley. And made 78 Benninger. 6 yard gain results in a Trojan first down, first and 10 from the Pirate 46. Johnson is going to call his own number. 64 Lamon. 17 Sturgill. Gain of 2 on the play. 3rd and 8. Second and 8. Yeah. played by number 40, Roy. Taken down by 59, Lowesworth, and 17, Sturgill. Third and three from the Pirate 39. Johnson on the carry. Looks like Wheatman, 15, 59, Lowesworth. Gina, we're going to call it two on the play. Mark and I disagree. He says one, I say two. It's going to be fourth and one. Carry by number 40, Roy. 2 yard gain on the play. Again, number 15, Wheatman, at 59, a lower door. The 2 yard gain does result in a Dazzling Trojan first and 10 at the 35. Johnson's pass attempted for number 25, Trudeau. Broken up by 59, Lowesworth. Second and 10 from the Pirate 35. Carry by number 40, Roy. Awesome. 64, Lamone. 59, Lowesworth. 58, Hosley on the tackle. Gain of 4 on the play. 3rd and 6. From the 36. The 31. Number 30, Roy on the carry. Tackled by 78, Vinegar. 17, Sturgill. 5 yard gain, 4th and 1. Roy on the carry. Tackled by 58, Hosley. 3 yard gain results in a Dodger Trojan. First down, 1st and 10 from the 22. Number 12, Watson on the carry. B 15 Wheatman and 55 Art on the tackle. Gain of one on the play. Number 40, Roy on the carry. Flag on the play. 66, Carrillo and 17, Sturgill on the tackle. It'll be holding against Dodgelin. Johnson's pass, caught by 25, Trudeau, 35, Sturgill on the tackle. Gain of four on the play, the third and 13. From the Pirate, 25. Johnson's pass caught by number 12, Watson. Number 5, Shans. And number 2, Shans. And number 5, Sturgill on the coverage. 25-yard Trojan touchdown. Two-point conversion is good. Caught by number 12, Watson. 2:15 here to go in the game. The Dodgeville Trojans, 14. And the Orlando Pirates, 30.
I can't begin to know you, but then I know it's your story. Wasn't the spring, then spring became the summer. Who would have believed you'd come along? Touching me, sweet Caroline.
Set the kick for Dodgelin, number 40, Roy. Back to receive the Waterloo, standing in his own 22, number 6, Tosh. Flag on the play. A legal procedure against Thompson backs him up 5. Again, the sets a kick for Thompson, number 40, Roy. Standing back in his own 32, number 6, Hush. Falling on it for Waterloo. Number 15, Wheatman. Waterloo takes over first and 10 at their own 44. We're going to have timeout. Waterloo. The second charge timeout of the half. I got a message up here. Don't know who it's from. Sorry if I don't know who it's from. Rumor has it Marshall is losing 30-16. Or 34-16, I'm being told. Don't quote me on that. Boy Ryan Hush. Next Friday, Dodgeland will be home for an AFC matchup against Horicon Hastie. Well, I remind you, Waterloo Pirates travel to for an AFC matchup against the Clinton Cougars. First and 10, Waterloo for their own 44. Bullock on the keeper. Figure out a mark by number 45, Winter. Nine-yard gain on the play, second and one. Number 17, Sturgill on the carry. Taken down by number 19, Younger. 22-yard run. Results in a Waterloo. First down. First and 10, Waterloo. From the Dodgeland 31. Backwards pass to goes out of bounds back to the 41. Loss of 10 on the play. Waterloo will move to 4-1 in conference play, 6-1 overall. Second and 20. Marshall on the carry. Being a 4 on the play, tripped up by number 26. False Nick. Dodson will move to 0-5 in conference, 1-6 overall. And again, Dodson will be home next week for a matchup against Huracan Houstonsburg. And the Mighty Pirates will travel for an ESC matchup against the Clinton Cougars. And that will take us to the end of the game. The Dodger Trojans, 14. And your Mighty Waterloo Pirates, 40.
I'm Thank you.